안녕하세요 여러분, 저는 윌리킴치예요. 반갑습니다 여러분. 오늘은 Top 10 Facts about 하하동. Haha was born in Stuttgart, Germany and moved to South Korea when he was little. Though Haha is considered a comedian, he has never really done any comedy shows, as in like Dave Chappelle and such. As funny as Haha may be, he holds a master's degree in drama and fine arts from Daejeon University. Other famous celebrities have graduated from the same university, like Taeyang and Cho Jin-hyuk, and among others. Haha improved his acting and comedy skills by being part of a sitcom called Nonstop. Though he spent 2 years preparing a debut album with the singer Tall, it subsequently failed to garner any traction. However, did this not deter his determination and eventually becoming a regular guest for X-Men, arguably the biggest variety show at the time. This led to him being added to NBC's Infinite Challenge, which still airs to today, though he did not appear in most of 2008 and 2009. On November 30th, 2012, Haha and Byul got married. By July 9th, 2013, his first child was born. And as always, thank you very much for watching, everybody. Don't forget to leave a comment down below, subscribe, like, share, and as always, until next time.